Hi there, this is MJ. Today I will show you how to open this PC by using easy keyboard shortcut key in Windows 10. So I have some research on this topic a lot of time, but I didn't get the straightforward way or single key to open this PC as we open in Windows 7. Just we press the Windows E to open Explorer, actually in Windows 7 or Windows 8, but in Windows 10 when we press the Windows E, it will open the quick access, as you can see here. So I don't want this. I want to open this PC like this, as you can see here, all drive and all this thing. So I'm going to make a shortcut key for this because I am a regular user of this PC. So for this you have to create a simple shortcut key. So just right click on your desktop and click on new and click on shortcut. Okay, so now here you have to paste a simple code. I have given this code in my video description link, so you just copy this code and now paste here. Okay, so now click next, and after you can give the any file name like Explorer, and then click on next, finish. So that is, as you can see the folder here, you can, if you want, you can change the icon of this folder. So after this, just select the folder, right click and click on property. And now here, just give the file name like Control Shift E. Yeah, I think it's better Control Shift E. Okay. After this, just click Apply, and okay, that's it. So now Control Shift E is your this PC shortcut. I will show you. Just hold Control Shift E. Look at that. So you can open directly your this PC option from there. So use this key. Yeah, you have to try this because there is no straightforward or single key to open this PC in Windows 10. So I hope it helps you. Thank you for watching. See you in next video. Please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Thank you very much.